A very merry happy Christmas to then and now from Maria Francesca Pepe.